Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you so much for being here today. You're in for a treat. You know, it's February, and besides being Valentine's Day, that must mean that it's the BYO Pops concert, and that's what it is today. So, taking our classic hat off and putting on a little bit of Pops hat today for you. So, thanks for being here. We're starting with Elvis Presley today, because that seems like a logical place to start. I didn't know, and I had never, and maybe there's somebody in the crowd that has been to a live Elvis Presley show. I would be a little surprised, but if you have, perhaps you know that Elvis Presley thought that Strauss's, also Sprach Zarathustra, was a very cool thing, and it wasn't just for 2001 A Space Odyssey. And he entered the stage to this great Strauss traditional. And then you're going to recognize a whole bunch of other great things that Elvis made famous, of course. I have to mention, before we get started, that Jed Leach and Cliff Crooms from the GHS band are helping us in the percussion section today and making sure that they drive Elvis for us. Thanks for being here today. Here's Elvis.
Thank you.
From that great movie. I hope that this will spur some memories with you like it did for me.